Do you know anything about this place? Or why it's full of statues bearing your likeness?
As far as I know, I think that this is the Cathedral of Arenas, which was destroyed 700 years ago. I don't have admirers from that time, so no idea about the statues. I also don't know anything about the messenger who could be linked to this place, but I heard that this place was the prison for some kind of evil. What I can tell you is that Arenas was controlled by magic codes. If you want to move around, maybe you should pay attention to the doors and find where you can activate them.
Thank you. Hey, baby. Just a reminder, the view from back here is great. No buts about it.
Ramatek felt as captive as the thing the inhabitants of Aranus were guarding. As a child, he found it truly difficult to understand why he should devote his whole life to becoming a jailer. He cared little that the prisoner, which they called the Entity, could bring about the end of the world. How could Ramatek want to protect a world that he had not even been able to know? All of these concerns were at the forefront of his mind while he was driven with the other children to the inner containment chambers. When the huge sealed doors opened, Ramatek beheld for the first time the appearance of the prisoner. It was a huge lump of meat that did not even remotely resemble a humanoid form. He had read that it was the remains of an ancient deity, the body of an unholy god who died trying to reach the world.
Thank you.
Another strong impact shook the central structure of the cathedral. The attack was more powerful than the previous one, which meant it was just a matter of time until they would surpass Aranus's mystical defenses. Somehow, these creatures had discovered the existence of the sanctuary and its prisoner. Those who lurk in the shadows had lost their leader not long ago, and they probably thought that the entity sealed in the cathedral would allow them to rise against the world for a second time. Ramatek had lived his whole life within these walls. Despite his childish reticence, he had come to love them as much as he loved all the people who were at his side. It was ironic that only now, when everything was in danger, he realized his true feelings. The priest was not a normal person, and was perfectly trained. Acting swiftly, he went to the chambers where the prisoner was locked, and began diverting part of the supernatural power of the seals to the external protections of the building. It was a risky move, but would allow Aranus to resist the attack with minimal effort. Just an instant before the system was activated, a huge explosion destroyed the entire cathedral, causing the whole place to come down, crushing Ramatek and everything around him.